hello, today I'm going to show you how to create something like this. So go to file open and open original image. And if you want, you can use a rectangle select tool and crop the selection. But I have cropped this image before this video. So when you are ready, duplicate layer, go to effects, blurs, radial blur, and just choose like quality 5 and the point on you or on the something, and click OK. Then go to adjustments, sepia, effects, noise, add noise, and choose something like this. Click OK. And now use gradient tool, transparency mode, and just right click and drag. Not left click and drag, but right click. And we are getting colors of me and my bike. And then go to layer properties and change opacity. I will choose something like this. Click OK. Now merge this layer down and duplicate it. Then I'm going to do like I was doing in my tutorial on how to retouch photo using unfocus. So go to effects, blurs, unfocus. Choose not to blurry result and click OK. Then change this layer blending mode to multiply, click OK, go to effects, photo, glow, click OK. Match this layer down, go to effects, photo, vignette, choose the settings and click OK. And if your image came out too dark like my, so go to adjustments, levels, and just move this point till you get your good result and click OK. And that's kinda it. So thanks for watching and I see you next time.